There are times when the amount of internet bandwidth you have is less than the amount that people on the network are using. This can result in lagging applications and reduced productivity. This slowdown may be caused by one user, for example, if someone is streaming a lot of high-definition video, or it may be many people all using certain high-bandwidth applications at once. In either case, Meraki Go has a way to help you fix this. This video will show you what to do when the problem is coming from many people using high-bandwidth applications. If we just want to make sure that certain applications don't use up too much bandwidth, we can do that with a network usage limit. This can be set up for either application categories or for all devices on the Wi-Fi network. Meraki Go offers many different features to help optimize your network and make sure your important applications are always prioritized. Check it out at meraki-go.com today.